So we've also seen, deregulation happening on petrol. But do you see any movement happening on diesel quite soon? Do you think that the freedom will happen quite soon?
Well, I hope that diesel will be deregulated in the next few months. If now the under recovery is around 4 rupees per liter, and that's not very large, and we hope that if the petroleum price, if the crude oil price in the international market do not stiffen and they remain and keep coming down, then I think it would be reasonable to expect by the end of the year, diesel would also can be deregulated, or at least all under recoveries can be eliminated. I would still argue that the best policy for the government at this stage is to say, we are deregulating diesel, OMCs are free to set their price. We will give you only a subsidy of 4 rupees per liter on a fixed basis, no matter what happens to the international prices. That would clarify and make it clear for everyone what the burden is and who is to share how much. And if the prices go up and down, diesel prices, OMCs may change it up and down. And if there is a good opportunity, government can reduce the 4 liter subsidy to smaller amount, but it should take a promise that it will not raise the 4 liter subsidy, 4 rupees per liter subsidy above 4 rupees. It may reduce it, but it will not increase it.